I don't believe a lot of in fortune. We had the moments of luck that we needed, but as well it was because we had some really good individual performances at the back, sometimes to clear that ball, sometimes to make a save. I'm really happy with the result because big teams find a way. When they don't have the best day, which is obvious that it wasn't our best day in terms of performance, they find a way to win it. And you can build from them, and you can learn, and you can take the positives and the negatives in a much better way. But the unity, the solidarity, and the desire that the players are showing, at the end it pays a price. It didn't pay the price when a few days ago when we played Olympiacos here, but it did today, and football is like this.
Well, I think they played really well, the players. I've told them that. I thought the players played really well. You think of our performance at Liverpool. We played well there. We played well against Southampton, and we played well today, but we only took 3 points in the three games. So I've sort of said is I'm pleased to say well done, but I'm not going to keep saying well done until we start getting points. I'd nearly rather start playing not so well but winning, because that's what we need. We need the points. But you couldn't fault the players for effort or commitment or their attitude. Everything was spot on. Quality at times, yeah, but none of the big things which, if you're a supporter of the club, you're coming to see. And I thought the players gave all that and more.
Well, we had moments, obviously, in the first half when teams are so compact, defend with that deep block, and we gave a lot of simple balls away in dangerous areas where we allowed the opposition to generate transition moments, which they are good at. And after that, it was a free kick, and after that, it was a corner. So we struggled a little bit to find our flow, and when we did it a little bit in the final sets, I think we lacked the final pass, the right pass, and as well the desire to be more aggressive and finish more actions in the final set.
Yeah, I felt that we should have been in front. I thought we had played well. We didn't start the second half as well, but I thought that after the first 10-15 minutes of the second half, we grew back into it again and looked more lightly. So I've come here, I mean, maybe in some ways I've made as many chances here at Arsenal as I've made in a long time, and I think that's a disappointing thing. But that was where the mistakes, I was alluding to, the mistakes came from not taking the chances or not making the right choice of pass to score, which for us at the moment, you know, is nearly as bad as, you know, a goalkeeper making a mistake or a defender slipping over or doing something. So we have to try and make sure that when we get that, we take them.
Well, it's turning the corner in terms of results, a little bit in terms of the things that I want to see from my team. But they were telling me now about that I turned the ship around. That ship still has to turn a few times more to see what we want to see. But it's part of the process. It doesn't happen overnight. There's a lot of positives that we can take from these 2, 8, or 9 weeks that we've been here. But it will be down to the performances that we put in, and it will be related to the results.
Thanks so much for watching ESPN on YouTube. And for more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for premium content and live streaming, subscribe to ESPN+.